locked onto my ship. And stay down. Let's finish off the last one.
That's the last of their jammers. New Republic communication should be restored. Commander James, if you read me, we need reinforcements on my position.
You're loud and clear, Gunny. Help is on the way.
Frisk, we need bombs on that ship.
You got a kill. Backup? Backup has arrived.
Empire's in trouble now.
Team, first round's on Frisk.
Welcome home, Vanguard. No time for celebration, I'm afraid. We have a visitor and a mission. I think you'll be interested.
The Empire won't push into our territory again anytime soon.
Thanks to our new pilot.
Yeah, and thanks to the rest of us. This isn't a race, all right? We're a team.
You're right, Gunny. But still, nice flying out there.
Speed.
Oh, sure. I caught the whole thing on the holonet.
Yeah, me too. I watched the entire thing, but for the last...
So where is it now?
I helped Talus Group chase it away from a medical convoy towards Yavin. It's pinned in the upper atmosphere with no hyperdrive, but too many fighters for Talus Group to handle alone.
This might work out for both of us. Come, meet our visitor.
Wedge Antilles, Rogue Squadron. I hear you're the reason I was able to finally get a comm through. I have a Star Destroyer problem that Vanguard might be able to help me solve.
We need a Star Destroyer for Project Starhawk intact. Now we prove what Vanguard's made of. Wedge, if you would.
Time to get you briefed.
As you may have overheard, Talus Group has cornered the Imperial Star Destroyer Victorum above the planet Yavin. They're in tough. But it's presented a great opportunity for us to jump in and not only disable that Star Destroyer, but to seize control. So first, we need to give ourselves some cover by knocking out the turrets. Naturally, if we can also take out the targeting system, that'll buy us even more time. Next, we need to prepare the Star Destroyer for boarding. You'll need to find a potential breach point in the Victorum's hull, preferably near the bridge. Once you find a good spot, bombard it until the hull is breached. However, We can expect that the Victorum still has plenty of TIE fighters. They will try to stop us. Once the skies are clear, we can bring in the boarding team. While our troops capture the bridge, Vanguard will defend the exterior from reinforcements. Once the boarding team has seized the bridge and is in control of the Star Destroyer, we'll rendezvous with the Temperance. Okay, I think I accidentally made stealing a Star Destroyer sound simple. Let's hope it is.
The commander wants you on an X-Wing for this mission. Got you outfitted with a good choice.
So, we're headed to Yavin. In exalted company, it seems.
And now we know Project Starhawk needs an Imperial Star Destroyer. That's enough firepower to tackle a small fleet, or a means to catch the Empire. You're looking for a custom job.
Always brings back memories. Let's hope for some of that Skywalker luck today. All right, ready, Vanguard? We're heading for the heart of the action.
Vanguard, follow his lead.
This is Talus Leader, calling for immediate assistance.
Captain Antilles with Vanguard Squadron. Here to help.
It's damn good to see you, Wedge. We've taken heavy losses. We need that Star Destroyer stopped.
Don't you worry. We're here to hijack it.
You're what?
Be ready.
Interceptors. Those have got to be the first to go.
Agreed. They're fast. They'll rip right through our fighters. Vanguard, prioritize targets.
I'm in formation.
Heavy's locking onto me.
That's almost all of them. Don't stop now. Don't stay in the clouds too long. Even this high up, the heat's gonna strip your hull.
They're gunning for me.
No need to thank me.
Good looking out.
System.
Let's do it.
Putting power to forward shields. All that damage, and this thing still has teeth.
Thank you.
lost my shields.
No good.
Close.
Get off our tail then.
I'm in formation. That's just rude.
These Imperials just keep coming.
There go my shields.
Interceptors on me. Can't shake them. Back on fire. Help them out.
Thank you. I'm not dead.
I gotcha.
We're wearing the carrier down. Keep at it. General Syndulla will be impressed. Wedge, out.